4-month-old baby girl was allegedly fed ice by her father. A baby girl who was admitted to hospital was later found to have been poisoned with ice, and police allege she was fed the drug by her father. The father from Albury, NSW, will face court today accused of contaminating his baby's dummy with ice. Detectives from the State Crime Command's Child Abuse Squad launched an investigation after staff at Albury Base Hospital raised the alarm. Police were told the 4-month-old girl was admitted to the hospital in late October with an unknown illness. Pathology tests revealed the baby had amphetamine and methamphetamine, ice, in her system. Officers from Albury Local Area Command and Child Abuse Detectives chased the 24-year-old father on foot through the streets of Albury before arresting him just before 9 a.m. The man was taken to Albury Police Station, where he was charged with use poison to endanger life or inflict grievous harm. Police will allege in court that the man recklessly administered ice to the child by contaminating her dummy. He was refused bail to appear in Albury local court later today.